Andrea is off to her next location,
we're going to make a quick pit stop at Roy's.
We'll let Jared explain their very simple but very popular signature cocktail.
Roy's Cocktail Bar!
Actually, we put fresh pineapples, about 12 of them, to fill up the whole jar, and then we basically let it soak in the alcohol, which is going to be our Malibu rum, Stoli vanilla, and our house vodka. We just let it sit in there for about 5 days to absorb all the fresh pineapple juice, and yeah, that's basically it.